Yes, sir. Let's go. Pull a new whip, I go vroom, vroom, vroom.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy!
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the true path through the tunnels. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity! Only beneath the red banner of the Red Line can the outcast, the miserable, the unfortunate rise from their knees and march forward! Marxism is the proverbial light at the end of the tunnel! The party
Say,
teaches
Commissar Comrade,
that...
what does the party teach of the two-headed new... Fiddlewine? Well, so much for the entertainment.
Silence, I say! Get your shit together! Follow me!
Here's my wages. I'm just afraid it won't last us long, and we'll die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Fucking ghost.
Thank you.
were fighting like fools, you know? What a waste.
Keep that to yourself. Unless you'd like to face a firing squad.
You're the only one listening. You wouldn't report me, would you?
What? You don't trust me?
You know, I don't know who or what I trust in. All the men we've lost here without advancing an inch. Attack, counterattack, attack again, no end in sight, eh? Why?
Because we're too weak. Too many traitors, not enough believers.
But why? Why do we store them head on? Why on the bridges? There's no chance of breaching the Nazi lines this way. You know, you and I know there's a passage under the bridge. Why don't our commanders know? We could have spent hundreds of lives if we used the passage to get at them Nazi bitches from behind. Look, Mikhailovich, we should recon that passage, huh? Think of the damage we could do, a night assault from behind their lines. Hey, they give medals for this shit.
Recon without orders? No medals for that. A bullet in the skull is more like it. If he comes from command, we'll go. Until then, shut up and have a smoke, hero.
In the rails, you see it? If you follow these pipes, you...
Let's move out and find the fuck! Hey, you! Beat! Come on! Let's go! Fuck!
you speak?
Lift the danger, comrade! He's pinned down there!
Thank you. Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Huh.